Hello and welcome to Silver Deck Gaming. Today we're going to be playing a little bit of Hell. Filters to start with. I'm surprised. Although all our stuff's pretty much junk, looks like, in here right now, but that's okay. We'll get some later salvaging. Let's see if I can do this in the first take since I had my microphone off the last video I made. Closing sometimes is really annoying. Okay, without further ado, I ain't worried about turning those. Don't do anything right now. Tiki, turn our jetpack on. Let's get this door open. Here. Trying to orientate, there's our ship, and looks like it's over this way. Man, the sun's beating today. The sun is so bright it makes it hard to see sometimes. Let's rotate. Close enough. Darn it. Come on. Darn it. What's going on today? This controls are going crazy. Spin, come on. This is just ridiculous. Come on, why won't it let me interact? There we go. Okay, we're gonna go to, I don't even have a clue which port we're going to, but we're just going to start adjusting here. We're actually facing backwards here, so we're going to go to the opposite of what this bottom left arrow is. The one that's in the center ring, we want facing straight up. I'll show you the orientation of why that needs to be that way here in a little bit. Right now, I'm just trying to get the beaten bearings on my space dock here, so I can get going, because we have limited oxygen. And this thing, where's it at? Must be getting close. Oh, slow down, slow down, slow down. That was it, I think. I saw it over this way. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on, spin. Kind of hate this view sometimes. You can easily miss. Go down a little bit. There it is. Is that it or the ship? That's the ship, so. We need to go this way. Some more. There it is. Got it. Locked in. Okay. Let's see. Okay, that's the right ship. We are going slow ahead. Let's go ahead and do our straightening roll here. There's two airlocks or air channels under the airlock. That's why we have to straighten this out, and it can't go just any way connected up here. You'll see once we get closer. So I want to look down some. This is with the mouse. This isn't using any keys. Now I'm going to hit my shift bar to stabilize out. I want to actually go up a little bit. I'm going to slow down because I don't want to go that fast. Now I'm going to look down a little bit. I'm going to shift to stabilize. I'm going up way too fast, so I need to hit my C key to go down. We want to slow down some a lot more still. So let's hit our S key to slow down. There we go. Now I want to look. I don't want to strafe. I want to look with my mouse to the right a little bit. Line that up. I want to go down a little bit. And then to the left a little bit. Okay. Now I want to go up to stop. Slow down a little more. Slow down a lot more. Let's go ahead and look to the right a little more. Not strafing, just looking to the right. Okay. Now we're going to rotate to the right a quarter turn. Stabilize out. And come in for the dock. Slow down just a little bit more. If you're going over 2 milliseconds, I found that you can hit it sometimes and it can be a bad thing. Now we got a good dock. Exit out of our RCS panel. Push up just a little ways. And we're gonna slowly just flip around here. This is actually the fastest I've done this. Of course, I've done it about 40 times now. Okay. Let's go ahead and go to the left here a little bit. Otherwise, hit the F key. We want to depressurize. Takes a little bit of time. Once it's depressurized, we'll open the outer doors, go in, repressurize. because we got a good dock. Okay, now we can open the outer doors. We can go ahead and tab to get out of there and slowly move in here. Okay, I'm in. Now let's spin back around and go down to repressurize. Go ahead and hit F. Let's close the outer door. Repressurize. Now that's repressurized, and we can tab again. Go ahead and get reorientated right here. Off, you'll be okay. Pressure stabilized, so we can go out here now. And we got gravity. Good job for us. Interesting. Let's head G. There we go. I forgot how to take the outfit off there for a minute. Oh, okay. I guess them are both the same. Okay. I didn't see it say Alt Corp first. I don't think I can use this with this suit. Yeah, I can't use that with this suit. I didn't think I could. Now that we've got a good dock, we'll go ahead and get our stuff. Okay. Take our helmet off because we don't need that no more. We got any ammo? Nope. Lucky enough to get too much stuff, but so that's about it. Next, we're gonna come back and go to our ship, check out the ship, and see what other goodies we can come up with over in the ship. Thank you guys for watching, but don't go nowhere because we're not over with yet. We're only 14 minutes in the video and I got another 15 minutes to go. Okay, I'm back. But first things first, my jetpack's out of oxygen. Oh, come on, where are you going? That's not where I needed it. Fill that up. Nitro, good on our jetpack. So go ahead and that can be a pain at times. Okie dokie. We're set and ready to go. Guess I can get back over here in the camera. Okie dokie. I think today we're going to go to the ship. We're going to dock the ship. And that'll be it for this episode. I'll give you two. Jetpack on. We don't want to depressurize the whole thing. I guess I could have closed it or done it at the panel over here too. Hit our X, put our hood on so we don't die. Pressurized just in case we need to make an emergency run coming in, and it's not like the locks on the cabins or anything do any good. We just slow people down. They want to steal stuff, steal it. The way I look at it, if you're good enough to make it to my base, steal from me, more power to you. If any of you would like to work together, I'd be more than happy to work with some of you guys. Usually I'm not this bad, but lag's something fierce today. What the heck, man? Don't want to let me interact with the panel. There we go. Okay. Depressurize. Ready to open the outer hatch. get to 2 or under. And safe to open. I guess I was a little premature on my open. Problem with the panels today. Oh, I don't want to depressurize. We're already depressurized. Go ahead and pressurize here. Red light's still on. Up, and this is the orientation you want to be at, otherwise you're going to fall flat on your face and go down. Okay, we're in our ship. Let's go ahead and close this. First thing we need to do, that took a lot longer to pressurize. Let's go ahead and start up our solar panels, our capacitor. And let's take the fusion reactor offline. There's a method to my madness of why I'm taking the fusion reactor offline. Because I look down here and notice my EMP field generator is crapped out on me, so is my resource. These, I don't really know how to check to... Oh, I guess that one has a green light on it. And those really don't have lights on them. Go ahead and take that out because check. It's at 37%. Yeah, it's probably still good for now. And oh, we got 25% left. Okay, I thought it was worse off than what it was. That's only 15%. We could probably use another one, but I guess it'll be okay. We didn't want a reactor breach, so I wanted to check that out. Okay, now for the goodies. I'm already one rifle down. Only 3 ammo clips, that's terrible. Did I get any luck? Nope. All regular EVA suits. Doing good here. Status of my air filters, 2 green air filters, excellent. We'll probably actually take all the parts out of our station once we dock and storm in, I think this light, nope, that. Some of these that say life support modules are actually emptied. Let's go into the cabin real quick. I'm gonna go down to our warp drive here. Nope. Nope, I didn't want to get on there. I want to go over so I don't think that I'm trying to get on the ladder. Come on now. Let's get with it. What'd I do? Did I take that out with that being open? Yes, I did. Singularity warp drive cell is full. I don't know how I took that out without that being on, but... Warp cell, both those are depleted. We'll go ahead and take those. You can actually look out here. This is the observation deck. Ladder animation needs a little work, but... oh well. Go ahead and go down here. Okay. Select our pack. I refuel my pack oxygen every chance I get because you never know when you might need oxygen, so. Nitro still good. It says it's down a little bit, but you don't ever use that much up, so for right now we won't worry about that. Check our components and our life support here. That one is junk. Oh, whoa, look at this. This is the first time I've actually ever got drills. Yes, yes, yes. Let's take all those. Actually. They need to have a way to have locked storage, too. That way, it makes it a little harder for people to raid them. Do we have any? No, we don't. Well, heck, most of this stuff's junk. Okay, those warp cells are junk. We'll just leave this stuff open. That's been raided already. That's pretty sad. Okie dokie. Well, this is what we got. We'll go ahead and take that. Go ahead and take one of the drills. Lock that on. Oh. Really now? You gonna be like that, huh? Let's drop that for a minute. Why? I didn't click remove battery. Okay. Oh great, now I got a glitch on here. Guess I got to click that. Let's go ahead and switch this out. Okay, there we go. It's kind of glitched out there for a second. That was kind of confusing as all get out, but okay. Well, we don't have much down here, so let's go ahead and go up top. So I want that in spot one and that in spot two. really. Okie dokie. That's the case. We're not gonna need a rifle right now, so let's just go ahead and put that up there. Go down here. Go ahead and put these cells back, because even though they're not that good, the ones down in cargo bay wasn't that good either. Okie dokie. Yes, let's get to it. See if you turn. That's not what I wanted. No. It's a little bit wonky, but at times, I wanted my flashlight so I could show you this, okay? You got engines, navigation, dock, headlights, scanner, FTL. We're not going to use none of that right now, though. Let's go ahead and turn our flashlight back off so we don't waste battery. We're going to hit our F key on docking. I'm going to hit R because I want to be on my docking port. I don't want to be on the grappling, which is the back of the system. I want to connect to my ship with the docking port so we can actually move between the ship and the port. We're on our ship. We don't want to connect to the airlock module. We want to actually connect to the other side. So from this screen, I think if I hit R, yeah, I think this one we can actually move towards the arrow, so I'm pulling down on the mouse towards the arrow this time, because we're not on the back, we're on the top, so we should be at the right orientation. Go up a little bit so I go a little slower. Now I'm gonna peer just a bit over to the bottom right, and I'm not using keys, I'm using my mouse to move so I can get a good vector on my location here. This one's a little easier to dock because you don't have the rush of I forgot what I was even saying. Oh, this is so much easier to dock than the modules, because you don't have to contend with your air running out. I think it is still backwards. I should have already met it by now, so. Oh, it switched on me. That was the problem. When I'm using the air docking port, I can't use the RCS dock. Okay. I'm going towards the arrow. So eventually, I should come up to it. Thank you. for it. Get it, I'm not coming near it. Oh, okay, I see. I have to dock to the module if I'm using this. I can use the grappling to dock the other way, but since I'm using the actual dock, I have to dock to the airlock. I see. This makes a little more sense now. Why is this always going? I want to. There it is. There we go. We're getting closer. Let's start straightening out. Gonna do a left roll. So right there. Just a little bit. Oh, my bird's laughing about something. I don't even know what he's laughing about. Slowly going forward. Now you gotta be careful with the ship because the ship's a little harder to control though. So you don't just have horizontal yaw, you're gonna have vertical yaw also. And you gotta counter the vertical and horizontal yaw. Because, like, if you want to go down, your right yaw will go up. If you want to go up, your left yaw is gonna go up and your right's gonna go down. So it's kind of a balancing act when going for this one. I know this video's end up being a little bit long, but I don't think you guys will mind, so the only thing you probably mind is my stupid bird won't shut up. He's getting pissed because I ain't covered him up yet, and it's his bedtime, but I can't stop in the middle of this. Curtis, shut up! I'm recording! Curtis, stop! If you guys didn't hear that, he just told me to F off. He's a little punk at times. Start slowing down a little bit. I'm gonna put some left mouse action on this. Now I'm gonna hit my stabilize key because I want to stabilize. Now I'm gonna straight right. Go forward a little more. The reason I'm pushing my mouse left and strafing right, that way I can start getting squared up with this. Go ahead and go left more. Now hold out. Strafe right. You see how I'm getting squared out with it now? Go ahead and hold this. Okay, we're gonna start slowing down and stopping strafing. You want to do it small keystrokes at a time. Okay, you see it start slowing down and then it'll eventually stop going that direction. Otherwise, you'll do too much. Okay, now I'm gonna strafe left again with the mouse. Or not strafe, I'm just gonna move with the mouse again. And stop it right about there. How I'm stopping my mouse turn is with the shift key. What happened there, but I was hitting the strafing or key instead of the rotation key. Done that by accident. Okay, let's slow down our rotation now. We're gonna go forward a little bit and strafe to the right, yeah. Video, I could be going a little faster, but I want to explain how I'm doing this, because when I first started in here, it took me 6 hours to get everything figured out, and it was so much easier than I was making it out to be. I was about to say, forget this game, I'm not playing it for a while. And after that 6 hours, I started watching some people, and it helped out watching some of the videos a little bit, but most people didn't really explain all the movements they was moving and why they was doing it. And once I actually figured the rotations out and which way I needed to go to make it do this that I wanted it to do, it was so much easier than I was actually making it out to be. And your first airlock's a pain because you're rushed by how much oxygen you have. Which I think the suit should hold a hair bit more oxygen than what they do for your starter suit, but it is what it is. Okay, I'm gonna slow down now. I want to stop breaking to the right. I'm still going in. A little bit. Okay. Stop rotation. Oh, hit the. What the heck? Hit the. Curtis, stop! Curtis, please stop! Curtis! I will cover you up in a minute. Dang, hold on, dude. Go ahead and rotate again. When he starts doing that, I can't. Curtis, stop! I'm trying to think. Curtis, stop, please. I will cover you up in a minute. Stop! There, let's stop. Now I'm gonna go down. Go ahead and give myself a little more roll. Let's go ahead and stop here. I need to go to the right strafe. Nope, back left strafe. There we go. Now I'm centered. Need one up. There we go. Now we're doing good. Now let's go ahead and continue our roll. I'm going to stop our roll. Go ahead and line up better. This would help if I wasn't looking directly into the sun either. That's terrible. Okay, let's go ahead and stop there. Let's go ahead and complete our roll now. Because I know it's going to mess me all up. Okay, stop the roll there. Let's go ahead and line up. I just don't want to get too far. Oh, let's stop. The wrong button again. Stop going forward. Stop going forward. Maybe you're not going forward. Maybe you was going up. That was the problem. No, you are still going forward. Let's go ahead and go up more. See if we can't rotate a little bit quicker. That's good. Now we want to look down a hair. We'll stop there. Now we need to readjust. We need to go right one. Oh, not up. We want to go up. Right one, right another. Forward. We're in a bad rotation here. All right. A little more and stop rotating. Okay. The problem is this one was glowing, but I don't think we can connect to it. Because it's still telling me to go to module. But we're gonna try to hook up anyways. If we can't, we'll go ahead and just go over to the other one. It's not that big of a deal. Okay, now I want to go forward. I want to go pretty aggressively forward. Hit right. Right. Slow down a bit. Let's go ahead and go down a bit. Slow down a bit more. We're coming in a little too fast. Let's go ahead and go to the left now. There we go. Now we're going in for, looks like a good duck. Let's go ahead and rotate some more. Stop, stop, stop. Ugh. Slow down. I don't remember leaving this airlock open, but... Okay, let's slow down a little more. We're looking good. Down, hit the up key, strafe out, strafe right, go ahead and go left, docking's looking good so far, let's go ahead and go down a little bit, and right a little bit. Let's go up just a little bit. Left a little bit. It's more like a juggling game now. Right a little bit. Left a little bit. I think it's gonna let me dock here, because it should have docked already. Let's go ahead and go down just a hair. Let's go ahead and slow down, slow down, slow down. Slow down. Nope, I don't think it's gonna let me dock here. Find out in just a second. And negative on that. Didn't let me dock. Okay, so let's back up. I didn't think it was gonna let me, but I thought I'd try. It lit up. I don't know why it lit up though. We hit it so it's actually flying away from us. Can't. Check the door and look just a little bit. The other door was over here to our left, I think. It'll be a little bit quicker. Straight left here. This way. Oh, no, he was going the wrong way. out front there. This must be the back of the ship. Okay, so we need to strafe way this way. Okay. I got confused because I forgot I had to spin around to get to this, so. We're gonna go to the other docking port. I know FPS is real bad right now, but this is just the name of the game every time you try to dock here. Let's go ahead and hit. Okay, slower strafing down. Right now, we want to basically just match its speed. That's all we want to do. And orbit, that's what we're going for right now. Once we do that, good. Okay, we look good enough to match this. Let's go ahead and okay. Gotta make a quick maneuver while we're doing this. That's why I needed to match the speed so we can get up and go. I seen a message saying I'm running out of fuel, so I need to go down here. I'll show you how to refuel the ship, I guess. Apologize if you're bringing up a video. I can't edit the video, would be too short, so. I'll just do this real quick and then finish up. Go in here, take your nitrogen from the air generator, pull it up to RCS. We actually had enough to complete this, it looks like, but it's showing low fuel, so. That's all there is to refueling your ship. Let's go back up here, complete this maneuver, and complete this episode. Don't leave my mic on because I'd hate to have to do this over again. I already had this recorded, but my dummy self can check and make sure my mic was on. Okay. Get in here. Like I said, I apologize again for the FPS, but right now it's not fully optimized, so when you do a bunch of dockings and stuff, it really messes with your FPS, and it don't fix itself till you relog. Now we're gonna strafe to the right here. Can go forward a little bit too. Ain't gonna hurt nothing. Okay, let's go ahead and start stopping my right strafe here. Counter it with left strafe. Look more with the mouse now. Now we're gonna stop, hit the shift key and straighten out our strafe there. Go ahead and give us a little momentum forward, just a little momentum. We wanna go up a hair and slow our right strafe down. So we're still strafing pretty bad to the right, so counter it with the left. Just tap your buttons, don't hold your buttons, because you'll get way too much and then you'll get out of control and start cussing the system. This is why it's so much easier in the ship, because we're not fighting against oxygen here. Give it a little more. upper right strafe. We got some good forward momentum, so let's look to the side here again. I'm gonna stop here. Let's go ahead and slow my ascent some so I can strafe to the right again. I'll actually look a little more. I'm just trying to keep the ship in my view here so I don't get too far out of control here. I'm going up a little bit, so let's go ahead and stop that by hitting the C key to level that out. We're strafing pretty hard to the right now. So right about here when this first bar hits the door, we're going to want to start countering to the left. So it will slow down a bit. See, this is what I mean. You hit to the left and you start going down. So you got to counter that with going up. Left makes forces you down, right forces you up. Every move you make is going to have its opposite reaction to the other way when you're in your ship. You got to remember that and account for that. Every reaction I make here, I'm constantly holding my shift key. The only time you can't hold your shift key is if you're using the mouse to get your aim looking around, or doing our little rotations here. Like I'm going to do a right rotation a quarter of a turn so I can, well, I thought I was going to do a right rotation a quarter of a turn. Let's slow down going up to it. Let's go ahead and do our right rotation, get our quarter of a turn right there. Good. A little more. I'm a little off-centered looking. So let's go ahead and pull my mouse down. Stop. See, I was off pretty good. Let's go ahead and raise up. Slow my horizontal, or my vertical pitch. Let's go ahead and stop my horizontal pitch also. I'm going to go ahead and give it a little left roll. Stop my left roll there. Slow down on my ascent. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's a no-no. Oh, God. And I froze. I want to escape. Not again. Tab. This might be very bad here, guys. My mouse froze up on there. It happens. There we go. Now I'm going down. Go down. Oh, not too bad. Slow down. What's going on? Let's go down. I need just a hair more left pitch on this. That's probably going to be good enough. The auto dock should take care of the rest. Like, see there, I hit way too far to my left pitch. Now, let's go ahead and hit up. I'm going to slow my horizontal drift. Now that I slowed my horizontal drift, let's give it a little more left yaw. Or roll, not yaw. Just a little more. Right there's good. Right there. Oh, too much. Now I have a little horizontal drift. That's okay. Don't have to be exactly perfect as long as you're lining up at the right doors. Should be okay. Now let's go ahead and give it a little more speed forward. And we got an auto dock successfully. 1 hour later, we have everything docked. Okay, we can exit out of here now. Totally exit. Well, not exit out of the game, but if you don't want to go to that screen, you can always tab it. I'll just show you our dock real quick. I'm not going to do too much else. I'm going to relog after this so I can get my frame rate back. But should be able to open the door. What the heck is that? Oh. I got my drill on my back. And it shows up on my side. I forgot about that. Okay. We're good there. Oh, because we never did pressurize this. Okay. Okay, so let's go ahead and put our helmet on. Tab out of here. Really? Yeah. Now let me pressurize this. Jetpack's offline. Really? Oh, shucks. Yep. That just happened, guys. Let's continue and see if everything's still connected. It is alpha, so, hey, it is what it is. Recovering my body now.